The black turban snail is a marine snail that inhabits rocky shores from British Columbia to central Baja California. The snail's spiral shell is shaped like a rounded cone. The shell exterior is purplish black. The top of the shell gets battered over the snail's lifetime, wearing it down to the white layer below. Inside the shell, the snail's body is black, and the bottom of the foot is lighter in color. Black turban snails are one of the most abundant snail species along the Pacific coast, and they often congregate in great clusters, in crevices, or on the sides of small boulders. They are commonly found between high and low tide areas. Larger snails are found lower on the shore. Juveniles settle high on the shore. As the snails age, they slowly migrate to lower levels. Their growth is fairly slow. Adults that make it to 30 years old, which is thought to be their maximum age, may only attain a size of 1.2 inches in diameter. The snails eat many species of algae, using their specialized rasping tongue full of teeth, called a radula. They move well on rocks, but they are clumsy on sand. They have a daily movement of about 3 feet. They sometimes have small limpets on their shell. The limpets feed on the algae on the shell. Black turban snails have many predators, such as sea otters, octopuses, red rock crabs, and sea stars. The snails have special chemoreceptors that will sense chemical cues from predators. Once a predator is detected, the snail can attempt to escape. They often leave the water entirely to avoid contact with a predator. They may also simply float away to escape. Black turban snails can be consumed by humans. Males and females can be determined by the color of the bottom of the foot. Males generally have a paler foot bottom than females. Hermit crabs will frequently adopt the empty shells of these snails as their new home. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.